knocked! Wait up!
I found it. Up there. Here. I found the key.
Huh. Pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously?
Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we... get on with our mission. For long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
See ya! Yeah! Sticking together.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where?
Yeah.
What about over there? Looks pretty to me. What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Something real bad.
Makes a mess. Better fry him.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct. You are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
Thank you.
That makes four.
Thank you. Aren't they just the cutest? They're the most adorable Choco Chicks in the world!
Hey kid, help me out here. You probably already know how the quarry's closed off due to an unexplained accident. What you probably don't know, however, is that this journalist is looking to be the first to get the real scoop on the situation. The thing is, the quarry's crawling with ferocious beasts, and my pen is mightier than my sword. Well, actually, I don't have a sword. But you do. That's why I want you to go down there and take some photos on my behalf. First, I'll need 3 shots of that big machine, while you're at it. I also need one of the abandoned shed down there. Thanks, kid.
Why ask for help when you can just demand it?
I finally get to visit Lady Lunafreya's home.
Are heading into the mine, you best go prepared.
Thank you.
come again.
Welcome. What's on your minds? I'm ready to take your order. Got it. We'll see you around.
All set for boarding?
Yeah, well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah, let us help you.
And we're off!
Are we clear? Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Feels good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia?
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the Regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind. The Chancellor's. The last thing I remember seeing was his ship, heading for the altar. I fell unconscious and was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh. Is someone else there?
Gladio. He just came back. Where did he go anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back in Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change. Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire has already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out.
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
There you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah. Never seen anything like it. Doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
It's a real mystery. I'm not liking that snow cloud. Kind of gives me the chills.
The hell are you doing here?
What's going on? Easy there, buddy. Shut up! Be careful there! Wait, is this for real?
Show yourself!
Knocked.
That son of a bitch.
Come on, Knocked. Scaring me. Seriously, man. Cut it out. It's not safe. Plus, you're causing a scene. Quit playing around.
You think this is funny?
Dude, are you seriously trying to kill me?
Why wouldn't I? I've got you now. What are you after, following me around this whole time? It's all your fault!
What are you talking about? Do you really mean that, Nog?
Of course I do! You can't talk your way out of this.
You won't even let me. Knocked. Please, can't we talk for a sec?
Never.
Noct! Are you okay?
No. Where's Arden?
Wait. He's here? If he is, that would explain all this weird stuff happening. I bet he's behind the train stopping. Ignis and Gladio went up to inspect the engine room. I say the two of us go check out the rear.
Yeah.
gonna blow us to bits!
What if we blow him up first?
How's that now?
Yeah!
See
ya. Oh, well, there's an idea. Damn it.
What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.